How's it going, guys? Another episode of Flames Footy Chat in Flames Fortress, as I always record from now. The second semi-final was a great game. Sydney FC getting knocked out of the finals. No back-to-back for them. Great to see for me, being a Wanderers fan. Melbourne victory 3, Sydney FC 2. Sydney FC did not score any goals in five goals they scored none. Melbourne victory scored all 5. Yes, Sydney FC did score 2 goals, but they were both own goals by Stefan Negro in the 23rd minute and Terry Antonis in the 94th, with the victory goal scorers being, you know, pretty much everyone, with Melbourne victory goal scorers being obviously the two that had scored up top, but to go towards Melbourne victory, Costa Barbarouskas in the 30th, and Costa Barbarouskas in the 30th, James Tracy in the 46th, and Terry Antonis in the 116th minute. Was a good game. Controversy at the end, with Melbourne Victory assistant coaches being red carded and taken off the field for the slap on David Carney, resulting in a 4-week suspension for both of them. They won't be at the grand final. It was a really good game, in my opinion. And I was happy to see Melbourne Victory get through because okay, Sydney. The second game of semi-final 2, we had Newcastle 2 defeating Melbourne City 1. Melbourne City knocked out with their goal scorer being Bruno Fornaroli in the 13th minute, and Newcastle's goal scorers being Riley McGree in the 56th with an absolute pearler of a kick, being the Scorpion. My editor, if allowed, will put down the URL in the comment section below to go and watch that video, because it was phenomenal. And the second goal scorer being Jason Hoffman in the 76th minute, I think. I forgot to put the time down. So 74, 76. So Newcastle will versus Melbourne Victory in Newcastle on Saturday, which will be Newcastle haven't held a grand final in 10 years or so. So I'm tipping Newcastle in this match. I'm going Newcastle. Riley McGree to score again. Maybe not a Scorpion. Don't know if we can pull that off 2 weeks in a row. Same scoreline I'm going to go with. Newcastle 2, Melbourne Victory 1. So, yeah. I may do another video. I'll do a grand final review. And maybe Hyundai A-League 2017-2018 review. All I have to say, also thank you, I now have over 1,000 views on my videos, so I have to thank all of you massively. You're a big contributing factor to this. I appreciate it. So yeah, this is Jenko Flames signing out for the new round of the season. A good one. See you.